for me, the worst part is that my daughter, grandkids, and son-in-law just went through this 2 years ago, and kids weren't over it. Yeah. And that's breaking my heart.
Yeah.
They got my most precious thing. I had a son who passed away. They got his painting out for me, and by the grace of what, Freddie? By the grace of something, his mother's china cabinet didn't burn, the only thing upstairs, and that's where my son's ashes are.
Right.
And they're thinking that it was somewhere on roof, attic, or something like that, that the fire started. We're waiting for the fire marshal and inspections and stuff before we'll really know.